Opening your own casino can be murder.
And TV's number one show is heading for a huge event.
Find out all about it
right here on the C-List. Hey, I'm Brandon Scott.
And I'm Brianna Lane here at C-List Central.
CSI, TV's number one show, has brought us some incredible cases and some unbelievable crimes.
But what's about to happen next may go down as the biggest event in the show's history. Take a look.
I love it when you dress up.
Well, you know, whatever it takes to get some time with you. How's the study going? Any sign of colony collapse disorder?
Nope, so far it's healthy.
Nothing too healthy about smoking.
Well, the scent confuses the guard bees. They won't emit the pheromone that tells the colony there's an intruder.
Don't worry, he's harmless. Who's who?
These are the workers.
They don't sting.
Well, not unless you swat one, or close one up in your hand, or freak out. The worker bees defend the hive, nurture the larva and pupa in each of these brood cells. You know, maybe we should get married.
Will she say yes? You're gonna have to watch CSI this Thursday, 9/8 Central.
Hey, Brianna, where can you find greed, lust, and envy?
A CBS staff meeting?
Sheesh, almost five. We gotta make happy hour.
Ooh, gotta go. Uh-oh.
No, Viva Laughlin, where Ripley Holden is chasing a dream to open a casino.
Ooh.
And I don't know the truth, do I?
Unbelievable, baby!
Oh!
Maybe you should go, finesse her.
And I've been taking care of business every day.
Now, I'm pissed.
You're not the only one.
Ooh! Your own son thinks you're a murderer.
The Viva provides full benefits.
Why did you do it? How could you?
I've been taking care of business every day. Taking care of business every way. I've been taking care of business.
And there's also that dead body upstairs in your office.
Don't miss the premiere of Viva Laughlin Thursday right after CSI.
And if that's not enough Nevada heat for ya.
Nice segue, Brianna.
Sunday night, we're gonna double down with another new episode of Viva Laughlin on its regular night.
Here's a sneak peek at what's ahead on Viva Laughlin.
What's the segue?
It's the time of the season. When your love runs high, in this time, give it to me easy. And let me try.
What's your name?
What's your name?
Who's your daddy?
Who's your daddy?
He rich.
Is he rich like me? Has he taken?
Has he taken?
Any time?
Any time?
To show.
To show you what you need to live.
Tell it to me slowly.
Tell you why.
I really want to know. It's the time of the season for love.
So check out two different episodes of Viva Laughlin, the series premiere after CSI Thursday, and another new episode in its regular spot on Sunday, only on CBS. Brandon? Well, that's it for this week. To catch up on any highlights or to catch up on anything you missed, just log on to CBS.com. Can someone call 911?